Out of several stories we're following, first, Fort Mill police say two people are behind bars in connection to a deadly dogfighting ring. On Tuesday, officers responded to an animal complaint at a home on Unity Street. Police say they spoke to a witness who said the dogs were fighting in the backyard. After a brief search of the home, officers found the suspects and a large amount of dogs and other animals inside. At least one dog died. Both suspects are now charged with two counts of animal cruelty.